Live 26. अब एंटरटेनमेंट कभी भी कहीं भी। Actually pretty spellbound. Vareena, this was an amazing debut. Honestly speaking, abhi tak humne sirf teaser dekha tha. Now we've seen you in person and we can't wait to see the rest. Tell me one thing. So I know Ayush personally and I know that he's somebody who's into so many things and we've watched his world cinema, he's into photography. I'm very surprised. I want to know when you decided, when you read the script of Lavratri, that this was the one, this was the film that you wanted to do.
Firstly, thank you so much for everybody to come. It's a really special day for us. Thank you so much, Vinny. It's actually that when I heard the narration from Abhiraj, this character was so honest, and the film was so honest, that I felt this is the role, this is the film that will entertain everybody. Throughout the narration, I had a big smile on my face. And because of that, I always thought that, yeah, this film, I'm sure people are going to walk out of the cinema hall with a... They're going to entertain themselves, they're going to be happy.
Which is the most important thing in any film, yeah. To be entertained. And you went a long way to do this. But before I asked you, so many questions before I ask you. Vareena, I want to ask you, did you identify with Michelle instantly when you heard the script? And what was it about it that you said, I want to play this?
Assalamu alaikum and namaste. Firstly, I would like to thank everyone for coming here and being a part of our special day. And I'm nervous.
Don't be. Your acting will do all the talking.
Maine ek puri movie ki thi, toh I was not that nervous, but today I'm really nervous.
They're all here to support you. But I think on screen we can make out that there is a lot of chemistry between the two of you. Ayush, did it happen instantly? Did you have to work at it? How was it? I mean, it's your first film also, but and working with, you know, two fresh people doing a film for the first time can be a little tough. But you seem to have done it fairly easily. What was it about, you know, working on this film together that made it, you know, so much easier for you to essay the character of Sushrut?
Actually, we had about 4 to 5 months of training for Garba and everything. So during our workshops, we became good friends. And that really helped us perform these characters. Also, because it's my first film and her first film, we both used to share our nervousness. Before a first shot, that
you still do.
Yeah, you're like, okay, you're gonna manage it. Oh, okay, fine. You're gonna be safe. Yeah. So I think that's what really worked for us. We became good friends during the film.
So this is, this is your debut, and both of your the pairing, you know, is so fresh. Everyone's talking about it. Before we go any further, I think it's time to put our hands together and welcome the director of this film. Please put your hands together for a debut director, Abhiraj Meenawala, and Salman. Will we please have you on stage as well? Vareena, would you stay on stage, please? Hello, Abhiraj. This is your debut as well. And you have worked with, Salman sir on so many films. I mean, three to be precise, doosri. So, ye bataiye ki jab aapko ye script mila, how did you know? Like, I'm asking this question to everyone because it's really special and it's so interesting that it's everyone's first film. So how did you identify with this script? I mean, you're not Gujarati, but you've decided to make your first film about a small town, about, you know, Gujarat. And how did it work out for you?
Firstly, good evening, good afternoon, everyone. And thank you for being here.
Afternoon is good.
I think the nervousness is sort of circulating in the room. So actually, I am Gujarati. Yes.
Mera bhi debut ho gaya. Ha, unresearchedness mein.
or, you know, the first time I read about it, you know, from before, it was always a thing which I felt ki in a lot of Hindi films, Gujaratis were always portrayed in a very caricaturish manner. And this film allowed me to break that norm. So I said, why not take this up and actually go ahead and break that norm? At the same time, it's a sweet love story. And, you know, dil se picture banayenge, to sabko pasand aayegi.
Honest picture banayenge. Always a good way to start. Now let's get to the wicked questions, okay? You have worked, I mean, you worked, you know, behind the scenes on several films with Ayush. Did he have to convince you very hard to pick him?
Honestly, no.
No?
No. Because when I read the script, I read the character. You know, it is pretty much Ayush. So he's a small town boy. But other than that, the character of Sushrut is all heart. And Ayush is all heart.
That he is. And so it was easy. Huh? A plus B is equal to C, which is wonderful.
I was lucky because he was such a good director. And because I was so comfortable working with him, and I had known Abhiraj since beginning, so I was like, okay, Abhiraj is there, so I'm sorted. So I'm lucky to have him.
But this is the equation of first, so the balance has to be. Salman, in this whole thing, you're just standing here and wondering, itne sare bachcho ko maine saath mein likhe, you know, I've really carried
Abhiraj
them along.
Abhiraj was first AD on Sultan, yes. And I saw him work on Sultan, and there is a lot of contribution of his in the way he's handled everything in Sultan. So.
So he was the man.
No, Ali was the man. He was the assistant man first AD behind Ali.
Okay, Ayush, I'm going to put this question to you. You know, everyone here is wondering, what is that one advice that, you know, Salman sir gave you when your day one, you know, when he was your set on day one? What is it that he told you that you held on close to your heart? And did it work out for you?
No, actually, throughout my training process, Bhai used to give me multiple advices on different aspects of acting. The only thing is that the first day I was going to shoot, I messaged Salman Bhai that I have the first day of shoot, I'm very nervous. He said, first time he said, just enjoy yourself, have a good time, and play every character. Like, be honest to all the emotions and you'll sail through. Mm-hmm. And just relax. Just enjoy. This is a very good journey. It's the first film, so just have a blast. And that was very important for me.
And now I need to follow that advice.
But what is it that you would actually ask him not to, Salman? Aapka itna experience hai, so what would you tell him to stay away from? You know, because it's his first film and he's just about starting his journey.
So he shouldn't stay away from anything, actually. He should do whatever he wants to do, man. And yeah, just work hard. I mean, there's nothing better than hard work and sincerity. You're sincere, you're hardworking, and that shows on screen. But with that, you need to have a lot of fun as well.
Okay, it's back to Lavratri. You have a great eye for music, Salman. I mean, in every film of yours, you have a big hand to play. And the music of Lavratri is something that's very special. You know, it's got songs from some pretty, you know, well-known people. I know Ayush has been very excited about it. He's very, you know, into music as well. So tell us something about the music, Abhiraj.
So to begin with, for the music, I want a different approach where we don't go to one music director. We try and get talent from a lot of different people coming together for the music. So we got Azeem on board, who's our music supervisor. And Ayush and me sat down, we briefed him, what are we looking at? You know, the whole idea behind even Chaugada was, let's make Garba cool. You know, you have Punjabi songs which are playing in nightclubs.
It means let's make Garba cooler.
But it's about time that we played Gujarati songs in nightclubs.
So you've got names like Darshan Rawal, you've got DJ Chetas, and I know that we have a great album that's going to be unleashed on us pretty soon. Yeah?
Yes, pretty soon.
Does it have a Salman Khan song? How not?
Me in this film?
Yes.
Song?
Yes,
no, there's Arbaaz and Sohel in this movie.
It's a double whammy.
The last one I did, a song in, a song you appreciate. Hua.
So that's another thing you got to learn from Salman, to just keep it light. Vareena, back to you. Now tell me, how were these two boys? Were they mean to you? They've been bullying you since morning. I've been hearing it. You know, how was it working with Ayush and Abhiraj? I mean, who was the real tyrant on the set?
Nice thing, Vareena. Please, nice things.
Okay. So the first time I went to meet them for a reading, they thought that mujhe hindi nahi aati, और ये आपस में हिंदी में बोलने लगे. दे स्टार्टेड कमेंटिंग एंड जोकिंग अराउंड. और बाद में पता चला इनको कि मुझे हिंदी आती है.
दैट्स अ कूल फैक्ट.
एंड
पता कर लेना चाहिए.
हाँ एंड यस शूट में काफ़ी इन्होंने मुझे दोनों ने मिल के तंग किया है. बट इट वॉज ग्रेट फन.
जब रोई थी वो भी स्टोरी बता दो.
रुला दिया आपने नई लड़की को अभिराज.
वो राइटर से लिखा था.
Director has to follow his writer.
Absolutely.
Yep. So tell me, in your real life, okay, nobody knows what you're like yet. So tell us, would you go for a guy like Sushrut in your real life?
Well, love is blind, so I can't say.
Right. Wear blinkers. Okay. I want everyone to watch the trailer once more because that was the demand that they would watch it, and we will open the house to questions once again. So, do you want to see the trailer before the questions or a little after? Let me get your feedback. After? Theek hai. So, are we ready for some questions from the audience? Take a deep breath. Can we have some stools so we can sit down, make ourselves comfortable?
We spend all the money on the film.
Right.
Don't do this stool ka kharcha. Pura paisa picture mein jata hai. And there's Mr. Bhushan Kumar sitting here. Thank God his wife's film is not releasing.
We have some more light in the audience and a mic to go around, and whoever wants to ask a question.
Problem light ka actually.
हमारी तरफ सारा light है, हमें कोई दिख नहीं रहा है. That's the problem. Can we have some light in the audience and can we have a show of hands for whoever needs to ask their first questions?
Ayush, hi. आपके सामने.
Hello.
सबसे पहले तो congratulations. Definitely आज का दिन आपके लिए बहुत ही बड़ा है. आज की सुबह जब भी आप उठे, क्या कुछ आपके दिमाग में चल रहा था कि पीसी अटेंड करनी है, ट्रेलर आज आपका लॉन्च है, कुछ बताएंगे आप? क्या फीलिंग है इस समय, अगर आप कुछ हमें बता सकें?
सर थैंक यू. आई होप आपको ट्रेलर पसंद आया हो. ऑनेस्टली मैं रात भर सोया नहीं हूँ. आई वॉज वेरी नर्वस. तो सुबह उठा तो यही टेंशन था कि कैसा होगा. आई होप लोगों को पसंद आए. एक साल से हम लोग ये फिल्म को लिव कर रहे हैं, तो अब फाइनली फिल्म बाहर आ रही है, तो उसके लिए थोड़ा एक्साइटेड था और बहुत सारा नर्वस.
Right. Will you identify your name as well?
My name is Suhail. I'm a freelancer. Hi. Congratulations, Salman Khan, Abhiraj, and the entire team, actually. Salman,
thank you, sir.
At what point of time you thought Ayush Sharma ko you would be launching, or he showed his desire to come into films like?
So I'll give you the backstory of this. It's kind of interesting. So we were supposed to do this film, Suhail and me, called. My Punjabi Nikah. So that script we had, a ready script, and suddenly I started doing different kind of roles. So that role didn't suit me anymore. So Sohail was working out at Gold's Gym, and he saw this one boy. And he said, you know, Salman bhai, there's this one guy that I saw in Gold's Gym, and he's the ideal casting for My Punjabi Nikah. I said, okay, damn good. I said, you spoke to him? He said, no, I met him once. I saw him once. And after that, he's not been coming to the gym. So I said, body. He said, yeah, very fit guy, very hardworking, comes there, doesn't talk to anyone, kaam se kaam rakhta hai, very respectful. That is superb. Then again, we got an opportunity to meet Ayush at home after 6 months. So all of us, the brothers and my sister Alvira, they were all called. Arpita beckoned us home and she said that this is the guy I want to get married to. So I said, suddenly a guy kahan se aa gaya life ke andar. So this is what she also did to us with Atul. So anyway, so we reached. I had to live down only, so these guys came home. We're standing there. So Sohail was the last one to enter. He says, oh. So I said, what happened? Remember that guy I told you about in Gold's Gym? He's the guy. He said, chalo, picture free karega ye.
All right, I think you got your answer there.
Congratulations. You come from a very different background, actually. You have a business, actually. Your dad has a business. This is something totally different from it. When did you think about getting into films?
Even he comes from a very different background altogether.
Hi.
So from a very young age, actually, I used to, love cooking up stories. I would like run out to my mom and just make random bizarre stories and just, tell her. And that probably started when I was like, younger than like 10 years. And that happened.
That's a nice way to say I lied a lot when I was growing up.
I lied a bit and I made up some stories, very creative. And, as I went along, a 9-to-5 job never interested me. There was, I just thought, fine, it's like a very routine life. And creative field is something that I always wanted to be in. So one day I spoke to my dad, I said, I want to get into this. He said, try it. I'm not going to pressurize you, up to you. And once I interned in the first film that I worked on, since then there's no looking back.
आयुष अगर आप हमें बता सकें कि कौन कौन से एक्टर से आप बहुत ही इंस्पायर्ड हैं जिनकी आप फिल्में देखते हैं जिनके आप बहुत बड़े फ़ैन हैं एक तो आपके बाजू में सलमान जी हैं तो आप हम चाहेंगे कि आप बताइए आप चाहते हैं कि लुक लाइक उनकी तरह स्क्रीन पर दिखें उनकी तरह आप बताइए
सर मैं बहुत बड़े मूवी बफ हूँ मैं जब बड़ा हो रहा था तो मैं बहुत ज़्यादा फिल्में देखता था तो मैं बहुत सारे एक्टर्स का फ़ैन हूँ सलमान भाई शाहरुख सर आमिर भाई एक टाइम पर जब कहूँ ना प्यारे थे ऋतिक सर का बहुत बड़ा फ़ैन था मैं
नहीं हो
अभी भी तो सबको सबसे इंस्पिरेशन लेता हूँ थोड़ा बहुत एंड आप थोड़ा फिल्में देख के आपको लगता है कि सबको कॉपी करते हैं थोड़ा थोड़ा तो बचपन में सबका फैन था मैं
तो सलमान जी की कोई ऐसी क्वालिटी जो आपको बहुत ही अच्छी लगती है
कुछ नहीं ये मेरी क्वालिटी से जितना दूर रहें उतना बेटर है क्योंकि इनकी शादी मेरी बहन से हो चुकी है